So let's take this opportunity together to find those right solutions for our families. And ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to introduce you to Marcus Winter. And Marcus and I have been working together on our GPS creation story. He's an artist extraordinaire, and we did it humbly in his garage over the weekend. Although there's been weeks and weeks of preparation on Marcus's part, on his thoughts around bringing our GPS creation story to life through sand, light, and movement. Soifua maia manawia.
Thank you. Well, how about that, eh? Isn't that fantastic? Well, keep another hand, come on. Word, yeah. Are you from Luffy Luffy, or are you from Vuima Koshi's village? Is that right, eh? Okay. Hey, that is stunning, isn't it? That is really stunning. Okay, I want to acknowledge our special international keynote speaker who somebody will officially introduce later on, but Dr. Joseph Betancourt is here. I mean, he's the American that flew 5,000 miles to watch a rugby game, watch the Chiefs beat those other people. What do you call them? The Australians, weren't they? Yeah. But anyway, good to see you, Joseph. Buenos dias, and from me, mucho gusto. See, even Forbes, like me, can look up Google anyway. So. Okay, we've got morning tea coming now, and we're about 20 minutes running behind our time. So remember I said before, give and take, so we're going to ask you to go to morning tea, is that right? And be back here by 15 minutes, okay? And please, the toilets, where you're Pacific, you know where they are. If you're